Andre Yard had a fantastic first half, nice smooth football, scored two beautiful goals. In the second half, Yard came out, but sort of Rangers got back into the game, but then Yard sealed it, lay down inside, you scored the third goal. Firstly, tell me about that, walk me through it a little bit.
It was easy for us because at the start, Rangers was playing a kind of drop-off game, so it was easy for us to like counteract and play off football. So the third goal come automatically because it was leading up to how we just play. So it was easy for us.
But they are changing tactics somewhere at halftime with regards to you all were real smooth knocking it around halftime, and then when it came out in the second half, you all dropped off a bit and gave them a little more room, and then fellas like Morris and they started to get into the game. Was there a change in tactics?
Yeah, we was like playing on the counter for like the first 25 to 30 minutes. We were playing on the counter attack and we like changed up the system a little for the second half.
Well, tell me about your game now. It seemed to be just getting better and better, you know, you're like fine wine.
Yeah, football is brains now. I know how the legs are run the whole game, but more head.
Yeah, man, Andre, thanks a lot. Yeah.